Pond Road condemnation, Mr. Griffin.
Chairman of the Commission, the parties to the settlement for the Pond Road condemnation are, of course, Lowndes County and Mr. Lee Kelly. Principal terms are the payment of $906, which has been paid to the court, to Mr. Kelly, and Mr. Kelly withdrawal of his answer and counterclaim objecting to the condemnation.
Do we have any questions for Mr. Griffin? Hearing none, I'll entertain a motion.
Mr. Chairman, I move that we approve the settlement for Boring Pond Road condemnation.
I'll second.
We have a motion, we have a second. Any discussion? Hearing none, we'll call the vote. All in favor signify by aye.
Aye.
Any opposed, like sign. Hearing none, the motion carries.